Let me show you how you can extend your images using Generative Fill in Photoshop. How many times have you taken a vertical photo only to realize you also need a horizontal version? Cropping it sometimes works, but you'll often lose key information. But what about content-aware, you might be asking? Let's try that. Well, it might work for some photos, but certainly not this one. Cropping this photo one more time. What I'm going to do now is with my Rectangular Marquee tool, select the empty portions on both sides of the photo, holding Shift to add to the selection, and making sure to also include a touch of the original image to help Photoshop blend the layers together. With our selections ready to rock, we'll want to hop into Generative Fill. If your taskbar is hidden, you can enable it under the Window menu, or you can also find Generative Fill under the Edit menu. Now, if you have a specific scene in mind, you can enter it here. Otherwise, pressing Generate will instruct Photoshop to fill in the gaps based on the existing image. And after a few seconds, you'll be left with three variations you can cycle between. And if you want to generate more, you can do so on your taskbar or within the Properties panel. Before I head off, here are a few more examples showing how Generative Fill can help you extend your images.